Hello. I thought it might be nice to close each lesson with a poetry reading. It's a nice day outside, so I thought I'd come out here, read you guys a poem, maybe to help relax you just a little bit. I think we could all use some poetry right now. Whether you want it or not, I get to pick, so I'm going to read you a poem. So this week's is Keeping Quiet by Pablo, Narudo. Now we will count to 12. And we will all keep still. For once on the face of the earth, let's not speak any language. Let's stop for a second and not move our arms so much. It would be an exotic moment without rush, without engines. We would all be together in a sudden strangeness. Fishermen in the cold sea would not harm whales, and the man gathering salt would not look at his hurt hands. Those who prepare green wars, wars with gas, wars with fires, victories with no survivors, would put on clean clothes and walk about with their brothers in the shade, doing nothing. What I want should not be confused with total inactivity. Life is what it is about. I want no truck with death. If we were not so single-minded about keeping our lives moving and for once could do nothing, perhaps a huge silence might interrupt this sadness of never understanding ourselves and of threatening ourselves with death. Perhaps the earth can teach us, as when everything seems dead and later proves to be alive. Now I'll count up to 12, and you keep quiet, and I will go. So right now, we're kind of being forced to just keep quiet and sit still. So maybe take a moment and think about what that could mean and how that could help us.